She was on the phone. She decided to have a fall.
Thank you.
pretty strong to be up and walking already. About the color. I've not seen a foal this color before. It's too light to be sorrel. It seems too dark to be palomino. But I guess it could be chocolatey palomino. She's got some sort of Appaloosa influence on it. I don't know if she got the whole leopard. I mean, she might.
hide. Should have coagulated enough at this point, but if blood starts coming out, just pinch it really tightly for a couple minutes.
It didn't seem to come out.
We're good there. Right. Hang on, kid.
I can hold it.
Alright. Congratulations. You're a foal.
So just throw that in the... Yeah. She doesn't seem to, I mean, she's shivering a little bit. I think that's just because she's wet.
Minor tearing in vulva.
That's a birthday present, I guess.
Oh, yeah, it's her birthday.
Perhaps.
Happy birthday, Brenda.
Thanks.
Let's see. For my birthday, I'll name it. And then for your birthday, you'll overwrite it.
What would you name her?
I have no idea. It doesn't matter. You... just name it whatever you want, so.
So she's already concerned that there's fresh blood.
No, she just did that. She was squatted and it's fine. I know there are probably people who are freaking out because we're in here during this, but we have only had two horses that have ever had a problem with people being in here during this, and they were horses that weren't around people.
Sunny's been around us her whole life, so we're family to her.
Yeah. that she's not biting or kicking when Foal's there trying to nurse.
So, I'm just still mystified by the color here. Because normally, with a black face, it's black skin or dark skin. But the apelucigene might be giving us a pink skin. So that might be setting me off. So she could be smoky black, because I've never seen this dark color of a coat before. Or like this chocolate color coat. Should be interesting.
Slides. She doesn't seem to be in too much pain. She's obviously going through contractions already from reducing the size of the uterus. Never going to get it. Thank you. All right. So, well, she still has time to nurse. Thank you.
I
sucker reflex, right?
I checked, she has a suck reflex. I didn't put my finger all the way in to see how strong, but she does suck when I stick my finger in her mouth. Yeah. But she's just sort of missing the mark here. And then she gives up too easily.
She gets a taste.
Yeah. And maybe it would be a good idea to just do the syringe.
You what?
To get a syringe full for her. Or do you not think worried about that yet?
I'm not worried about that yet. I'd rather get her to just latch on.
She keeps her head too low. I'm going to try to like lift her head, and she kind of pushes away from that pressure. So it's kind of a little frustrating. Probably only needs one person, it's just patience. You have your head turned for that kid.
There's the teeth.
It's the back here. Maybe if you line her up alongside her mom. Yeah, like that. And then she can get her head in from the side. It might be a little easier. Who knows? Thank you.
sense.
I guess I'll check the other nipple when she's only sucked on one so far.
That's good. It should be stimulating the milk at least.
She's pushing into the bag.
Or if you see the little foam on her lips.
Yeah. Sunny's producing milk.
Okay.
No, but it was kind of extra more than she did this.
Yeah, that's good. Nice and opaque. Well, we're going to leave him alone for a while. I'll come back out and check the vitals once everybody's had time to calm down from the foaling. There's a minor tear in the placenta. We have pictures of that and sending it off to the vet, but it was a nice, clean, straight tear. So I doubt there's anything actually left inside.
Yeah, it still has some of the veins running over the top of the tear. Should I put the full coat on her, or not yet?